In the 90s, I clearly remember two films released with the women as their heroes, Damini and Tejaswini. It was a time when sexism and male gaze in Hindi movies was at its worst. These two films with Vijay Shanti and Meenakshi Seshadri changed the way little girls envisaged their future personalities. Saina is a similar film. With no scripted drama, it wants to teach you something, not just entertain you. It celebrates daughters, parent-child relationship and life with a goal. Saina Nehwal, former world number one badminton player, she has won over 24 international titles, which include 11 Super Series titles. She has represented India 3 times in the Olympics. Directed by Amol Gupte, this film, who incidentally acted very well too in film Mumbai Saga, Saina does not have a very unpredictable storyline, of course, or even a very authentic sports look at the outset. Linear in storytelling, Saina tells the incidents as they happened in Saina Nehwal's life. Backed by stellar performances, though, by Meghna Malik and Pariniti Chopra too, it's like reading a motivating biography of a sports star as a book.
Mera dhyay ekdam saral. सामने वाले को चित कर देना।
Not trying to be very melodramatic or histrionic, most of the predicaments come from simple things like the limitations of a middle-class life, sweetness of a self-dependent nuclear family where the mother is a powerful member. It's mostly Pariniti who gets to benefit from the script as it gives her a big field to play on.
Congratulations.
Alongside her, badminton coach Ishan Naqvi, who incidentally plays her future husband Kashyap in the film, shows some really cool badminton moves when he gets the camera.
ये वही फूल है जो मैंने तुम्हें दिया था.
Best described as a girl's rise to international sports, Saina is not a brilliantly shot, high adrenaline film such as Dangal Chak Deva, but a decent film. The scale in cinematography is missing and the attention to detail as a sports film is also unexploited. But nonetheless, it is an emotionally evocative story that must be watched, especially by young people.
मैं परिंदा क्यों बनूं मुझे आ...